This is what the founder of Twitter said about Elon's hostile takeover. Jack Dorsey co-founded Twitter in 2006 and stepped down as CEO last year. Yesterday, after Elon Musk purchased Twitter, Jack Dorsey said that Elon is the singular solution and taking it back from Wall Street is the correct first step.